time where the movie started. Facing at a photo they've taken. Space tree flying through the skies and petals happen everywhere.
Hi everyone and welcome to the Wait Family's vlog. So it is Friday and I am going to be doing something completely different today. So I am actually going to be pranking Jamie, and the prank is gonna be I'm gonna tell him that I'm pregnant. So for the last couple of days now, I have been telling him I've felt really sick, I've been really tired, my belly's felt bloated, just normal things, how you do feel when you're pregnant. And normally when this happens, it normally comes out true. So last night I ate and my belly luckily got really bloated. And he was like, God, you do look really bloated. And I was like, I know, like, what am I gonna do? So he is absolutely crapping himself right now. He's at work today and I've told him to bring home a pregnancy test. But little does he know, I've got one. I've got a pregnancy test. My best friend is pregnant. So my friend's at home, got me the pregnancy test, weighing on the stick, and obviously it's gonna come out positive because she's got like 2 weeks to go. What I'm gonna do is when he comes home, I'm gonna say, look, I'm gonna do the test now. I've been panicking all day. I just don't know what, I'm freaking out. And I keep winding him up even more going like, oh, you know, I've got a fourth baby, like, four kids, but he's adamant. He's like, Beth, like, no, I'm freaking out. And I know he's gonna put the blame on me because last week he was like, this is your fault. And I was like, what do you mean? He's like, what's your fault? Like, you should have took your pill. And I told him last week when I knew I had this idea in my head that I had actually missed the pill 3 times. And he was like, what? Like, how dare you? Like, he just went off on a tizzwell. So the plan is when the test that he has, I'm gonna get him to open it. I'm just praying he doesn't bring home a digital one. Because I mean, if he brings home a digital one, we're screwed. Because I've just got one with the lines on. I never thought this through, did I? No, he won't. So I am going to put the positive test behind the toilet. I'm gonna place my phone somewhere in the living room, press record, go into the toilet. When I come out of the toilet, I'm gonna say to him, you have a look at the test and tell me if it's positive or not. And then obviously if it comes out positive, which it is going to do. So I'm now in the lounge. Harlow's laid down for her nap, so the lounge is a mess. But we can't think about that now. We need to think of a good place to set the camera up. Because obviously the camera's gonna be the other side, the other way around, so he's not gonna be able to see it. But he normally lays this side on the sofa. So I'm thinking, I don't know what I'm thinking. I just don't know where to put it, where it's gonna be. I'm gonna try and see. But I mean, if I put it here, he's gonna see my cameras here. Cause can I put it on the corner? Is that a good play? Oh, that's a good one. That is quite a good shot. Because he'll walk in. Can you notice my phone? I mean, I can notice my phone because I can see myself, but I mean, it's gonna be the other way around, so he's not gonna notice it. So I can say, you can see me then, so because our toilet's here. So you can come in. He's gonna probably lay down like this, because this is what he does. Or he's gonna absolutely sit like this, shitting himself. I think there is a good try, because I think, because if he lays down, he's not going to see that in the corner of his eye, is he? But I mean, I could try. Let's try it the other way and see if I can put something in front of the camera. So I've just messaged Jay and just said to him, don't get a digital test, just get one with a line. Because I said they're just cheap and easy. And I said then later on we can get a digital one, see how many weeks I am. And he's put back quite nice. He was just like, I will, Bubba. So yeah, I'm actually excited, but I'm really nervous because I don't know what he's going to say. So this... So I don't actually know what he's going to say or how he's going... I think it will turn into a bit of an argument. Not going to lie. We'll just wait and see. So we've got the camera set up. We've got the pregnancy test coming. Jay is getting a test. So now we've just got to wait and see for his reaction.
Where is it?
It's on the side.
Okay. I'm just going to go to the toilet.
What?
I'm just going to go to the toilet. Can you go around?
What's that? Are you doing it now?
Yeah.
Oh, Beth, come on.
Shut the door.
What?
Shut the door.
Are you doing it now, yeah?
Yes.
Have you got the new one I bought? What's the matter? I'm not doing it. I can't. Too much.
But I just have to be a pregnant bride.
Why? Oh, you haven't been taking the pill.
No, I missed 3 days.
Fuck.
We must have done it in one of the times where I missed it. I'm just so fertile. I said to you ages ago I should have gone on to like the coil. But you did say you were going to get the snips. Don't put it on me.
Friends and family with Mario, Sonic, and friends in over 30 Olympic events. No, I'm not doing that.
Mario
and Sonic at the Olympic Games Tokyo 2020 exclusively on Nintendo Switch. Oh, fuck off. See you not then. Oh. Get it! Look!
Did you fall for it?
Yeah! Oh, I'm so happy you're not. Oh my god, such relief.
Did you really fall for it?
Yes,
god. I made Georgia pee on the stick.
Georgia pee on the stick?
Georgia weed on the stick. She came around today and I made her Amelia.
No, just touch her pee.
Georgia come round earlier.
Oh my god, such a relief. I was getting really worried.
I hid it under the toilet seat.
So, I've been so all day, I've been at work thinking, that bitch ain't taking her pill. It's been really selfish of her to get pregnant again now. She knows you are. I've been worried about it all day.
No, not pregnant. I've been tricking you for last week, not weeks. And just saying that my boobs hurt. You fell for it proper bad.
I did.
You really thought I was pregnant.
I did. I really thought you were pregnant last night.
Thank you for watching, guys. Please make sure to subscribe, like, ring our ding-a-ling for more videos. See you in the next video. Peace.